for joining us again, and Happy New Year. That startup video was from a gentleman named Jesse. He's out of Horton Township, or Horton by Renfrew, South Horton, he likes to call it. That's an old video, I can tell. It's one of his old Hondas. And I do believe Jesse now builds a nice hard Camry. So I'm hoping in the future to maybe get a startup video about one of them nice Camrys that he and his father build. And maybe in the future, in 2017, I'm hoping maybe to run into Jesse somewhere, you know, do a little interview one-on-one. Jesse's an up-and-comer. Everybody's younger than me, so nice to see the young people get into the sport, and he's doing very well, so I'm hoping to catch up with him and have a little interview with him. Speaking of young people, another young person that I ran into at the Lindsay X back in September, he's a good friend. He built us a model a couple of years ago, a Ford truck that we took to the Fall Brawl. He did an awesome job on that. I'm hoping to find a picture of it. If I do, I'll impose it on here. But he built this model of our Ford truck, 91 Ford, that we took to Lindsay Fall Brawl. His name's Chad Cooper. And he allowed me to put a GoPro camera into his pro stock car. In September. So here's some footage of that as I talk. It was a pretty good run. He did okay. I mean, there's some pretty awesome cars in there, but the point is just to be in the ring and you get a green flag, it's a win. So anyways, I ran into him, and here is an interview that I had with him in the pits that day back in September.
We're at Lindsay, the axe is not snowing.
Yeah.
Beautiful day. Who do we got here?
Chad Cooper, yep. Running a pro stock car.
What's your number?
3D.
3D. How many years have you been in this sport?
Six now.
Six. What got you into it?
My cousin Derek. I called him up when he built me a youth car 1 year, and I've been in them ever since.
Cool. How long did you watch for me before you?
My whole life.
Your whole life. Nice. I like that. What do you like about the sport? Like, what gets you?
Watching the cars get crushed and working on it was my favorite part.
Cool. Any advice to somebody like before that used to want to get into the sport as a young person?
Seat time is what I can recommend. Get more time in the seat before you try winning them.
That's right. It's not about winning, in my opinion. It's about getting in there and experience. Cool. Anything you want to say? Shout out to anybody?
I'd like to shout out to Pebblestone Golf Course.
Cool. Well, get a bin tonight.
Yeah, thank
Have
you.
Have a good one.
Yeah, you too. Okay.
Thanks, Chad, for all that info. That's pretty good. It was just a whim, do a whim here, and I like to run into people and give little interviews like that. Run into him at all the derbies down there that we attend. He's a good guy. Another local person that ran into that night was actually helping Chad and his crew with the car, and they just finished loading it. Well, I gave him a little bit of a hand, but anyways, here's a little GoPro video that I got going on of it's in the dark, and it's another local gentleman down from Lindsay named Harry Voicey. Quick little interview just at the end of the night. Let's get her done. So cool. Let's hear what he has.
Well, where are we?
Lindsay.
Lindsay Fall Brawl?
No, the Lindsay Fairgrounds.
Awesome. What'd you guys just do tonight?
Did a full-size car for Chad Cooper. He wanted to do it for us, and we got our bet.
How long have you been derbying, man?
Since I was 12.
Just awesome, so that's a long time. What's your favorite type of car to derby? Like full-size, mini, whatever?
Full-size trucks and minis.
Cool. I noticed you're wearing a Getter Ben hat. I really appreciate that.
Thank you.
What makes you want to, wear a Getter Ben hat?
Sport.
I really like that. Anyways, we're gonna see you at the Fall Brawl.
Yes.
Okay, cool. Thanks a lot, buddy. I'll see you later.
Anytime.
All right.
You guys have fun out there, Mikey and all of them.
Nice.
Thanks, Harry, for all your support over the years, by the way, and I really appreciate you supporting the Getter Ben hat and the decals. I love it when people promote us. That's good, and I'll definitely run into you in the future. Let's see. Speaking of Harry. Remember I was asking for a couple of pictures sent in. So we had a couple people send us pictures in, and I did start the picture wall. It's going to get bigger, I hope, and it will. So So anyways, the first pitcher, and I'll impose it over here, is first pitcher is Doug Archer. And I believe from Doug Archer, I believe that is a Chevy wagon. Doesn't look like one now, but that's a good job on getting her bent, buddy. Awesome, awesome. Second pitcher in the center, the green car, I believe that was a Cavalier. And that's outer Hunter Rombaugh out of Perth. So I run into him at a few derbies. I believe that car went to Spencerville. I could be wrong. But I'm hoping to run into him in the future too at future derbies in 2017. Maybe do a little one-on-one with him. You never know. He's a good little lad, you know? I really appreciate young people into the sport. And the third car is from the gentleman that I was just talking about, Harry Boise. I believe that's a Cavalier. I think it was supposed to attend the fall brawl or something, and something blew, and he did the V8. He did the figure eight heats the Friday night or the something of that, and he hurt the motor or he hurt something, and he didn't attend the fall brawl or the September Derby. But anyways, be more to really appreciate him sending in the picture. And anybody else, again, I'll put the links below, send me a picture, and I'll print her out, put it on the wall. And if we do get her filled, you know, you never know, we could throw a dart at the wall sometime in the future, if it's full, and that person will win a little prize. I'll figure something out. So anyways, speaking of prizes, last episode I did announce a prize and a contest. So the contest was to describe some cars that I've had over the past. I had a few entries. I really appreciate the people that did put the entries down. The actual answers had for the contest entry had to be in the YouTube comments. And I had a couple people follow through and do that. We had one precise answer with the bonus question answer correct. So I'm going to have to say the winner is, drum roll, here he is, Brian Cunningham. He is out of Renfrew, Ontario. Good local driver. Bill's a good car. Anyways, Brian, I'm going to get in touch with you for the prize. You can have this Mont sweatshirt for sure. I'm going to get in touch with you and get that to you. And for the other people that entered, I really appreciate it. And because I'm a nice guy, I'm going to send you a little special gift as well. So don't you worry anybody else that entered. Wesley Warren, you're going to get yourself a little gift too. I appreciate it. I appreciate the support and the videos and stuff that you sent in. He's out of Perth, so again, I appreciate everything you guys do. That's all right. Well, again, last episode, I think I mentioned there might have been some talk on Facebook about a Winter Derby and Arm Prior. I haven't heard anything since. I haven't seen anything since. Please inform me if there is some changes. I will definitely keep my eyes and ears open for that. I do hope it comes through sometime in the future. But as I stand right now, I don't think it's going to happen, but I could be wrong. Winter Derby in Blackstock is taking place February 28th. Again, down below here, I'll have some information on the time. It's going to be in Blackstock at the fairgrounds. Again, me and Mike attended it last year, and I'm hoping this year we can attend it again. It was a good show, and that was put on by Impact. And again, this upcoming Saturday, January the 8th, is the annual Impact Drivers Meeting. Again, it's going to be held in the Orono Fairgrounds and discuss some stuff. And again, there's going to be registration for camping, things like that. The map has been set up for the fairgrounds and the camping. That's when it's going to be allowed to register for camping. So I'm hoping everybody can attend. Always meet up with some good folk. I'm hoping Jeffy from Jeffy's Fab Farm does attend. I think I heard rumblings that he would. I've always liked to bump into him, maybe say hi. Hi, Jeff, if you see this, hopefully I'll see you there. Random kitties are jumping. If you hear something, he's going to jump down. All right, I think that wraps it up for today. I appreciate people sending me in some pictures. Send them to me to the links below, and I'll definitely put them up here. And if we fill the board, you know, we'll do the little prize contest or something. Again, links will be in the bottom. Send me startup videos. Again, I need some more of those. Random kitties are wrecking my set here, but that's okay. Startup videos sent to the links below. Again, that'd be awesome. I really appreciate it. And congratulations to the contest winner, Brian, out of Renfrew. Thanks a lot for your support. And you'll be definitely getting prize package sent to you, and we'll get in touch. So I guess that's it before my cat wrecks the studio here. Till next show, and see everybody at the driver's meeting in Orono on the 8th of January. Random kitties jumping. Anyways, tear it up and get her bent.